So the Magpies, with just maybe a sniff of being able to pinch this game, can they do it? Crowd calling for holding the ball. Brown again across his body. Burton the target, well, knocked away by Smith. Russell loves these into goal. Come on to Walker.
Isn't it amazing? Amazing thing, football.
Well, if he kicks this, they are in with a chance.
The intensity certainly picked up after that goal from Brown. The way they got it out of the centre, the way the players attacked the ball.
Rocker not wasting any time, right on the line, kicks a goal, gets his third. Two very quick goals to Collingwood, and the match is not over, folks. 10-11 to 9-8, and the difference is only 9 points.
Well, it'd be a crying shame to Footscray to lose this game, because certainly they've been the better team on the day. Smith did the right thing, but it was terrific raving by Russell. And as I said, the intensity certainly picked up. And what the Footscray guys have got to do now is play between the man and the ball and start and right the ship.
They've got to get it out of the centre, Don.
5 minutes left in the last quarter. Collingwood are psychologically aroused. A big run on. Monkhurst. Wild. But Scotty West puts it back the other direction and towards Footscray forwards. Stanfield can't grab it. Right to Richardson now. Can Collingwood move on? We've got Buckley. He's been a great player all day. Looking for Brereton, who's behind. Pushing and shoving. No one can mark. Let's go. Who is it? James!
No, he's missed it.
Kicks it wide and kicks a point. Makes it 8 points the difference.
He knew as soon as the lefty's boot, it wasn't on the in the right course.
Had the right in mind. 9-9 to 10-11.
It's two, well, there's what, 4.5, nearly 5 minutes left, and they can't slow the game down yet, Footscray.
Plenty of time, two kicks. Griffin goes wide out defensive, the defensive side. Wind in front, Liberatore in front again.
Well done, he laid a big tackle to Liberatore after giving it away.
Oh, good attempt by Hassel, unable to mark. Gavin Wright, front position. Hospital handball to Richardson, gets away with it, chips it over to Williams. Can they set it up again? Now they've got time. James on his left foot, chips over to Brown. In front, good strong mark by Brown. Liberatore not tall enough, not fast enough. Gavin Brownabek will kick from 55.
Well, he's not confident, but Footscray have blocked all the holes up. That's good play by their defence. They've forced Brown to go long and high.
Brown goes to talk. Looks pretty good.
Beautiful kick, nonetheless.
Terrific kick. Gavin Brown in the thick of things in the last quarter. 7 points the difference. Two scoring shots and Collingwood can tie it. Of course, two scoring shots could also see two goals and they can pinch the match. Probably it would be a travesty of justice if that happened, because Footscray have led all day. Kick in now from Darryl Griffin to the outer side. Brereton, Monkhorst over the top.
Well, that's what Footscray wanted over there, but it was done by Monkhorst. And that aids Footscray's cause. At least there's a boundary throw in. And maybe they've stopped it coming back.
Now, the Magpies have got it in their zone. They need a goal. Wind relieves some of the pressure. Out it comes to Beveridge.
And that's good play also by Beveridge.
Deliberate.
Oh. No, come on, that's not right.
Well, it seemed worse than that.
Just couldn't control the ball.
Oh, well.
No, I don't believe you can control it.
Too touchy.
Prisiska. Collingwood certainly finishing the better. Brereton backs into the pack, leaves it for Rocker.
Isn't it amazing in the last quarter?
Well, pressure on this kick. The clock is running at 3:28. Brereton kept player at bay there and allowed him to take the mark over Croft.
Big fellows get bigger because of the fact they don't have to reach as high.
Well, what a vital kick this is. He must kick the goal to give Collingwood a chance at all. 45 metres out, low trajectory drop, Pundy's done it! A point the difference at Waverley. And this game had nothing when it started. It was a shocker in the first quarter, and we now have a thriller on our hands with a point the difference. Footscray have led all day. We've got 3 minutes. Can Collingwood pinch the game?
Well, the intensity certainly lifted, and it was Footscray in the third quarter. It was an ordinary game of football in the first half, but it certainly got it now in the last quarter. Collingwood just a 1 point behind.
1 point the difference. Not a good bounce. Good one for Collingwood, though. Rowe can't pick it up. Kicked off the ground now. Looking for Brereton and Southern. Two good players today. Southern takes the ball over towards the boundary. The crowd has lifted. The atmosphere is firing. Inside 3 minutes left. 1 point the difference. As Peter mentioned, Footscray led by 35 points at the 23-minute mark of the third quarter. Brereton on the run. With James, good tap on the Brereton. Can't pick it up.
Well done, Liberatore.
10 years ago, he would have snapped it up. Southern to clear, but only out of bounds on the full.
Good effort by Liberatore also.
Scotty Russell to take the kick, about 65 from their goal. Two good kicks for a score. Russell plays on quickly, opens up the goals. Kicks it up towards centre forward. Everyone flies. Liberatore kicks it high. Desperate. Towards the boundary line.
Out on the full.
And
no, it must have just hit the line. A desperate effort from Graham Wright. Terrific effort from Wright. Look at him stretching. Just couldn't get there.
55 out from Collingwood's goal. There's a point the difference. Just over 2 minutes left in the last quarter. Great stuff. McPherson allows the ball to go over.
Well, Footscray have really got a man up. They've all got an opponent. They've got to get with somebody. There shouldn't be any loose players around at all. There's one Kirsten player in front of the pack.
Williams, McPherson, Liberatore caught. Held to him, a ball up, 45 metres up from Collingwood's goal. 1 point the difference. Inside 2 minutes left. Liberatore has been sensational today. Monkhurst in wind. Monkhurst a big thump inboard over Brown's head. Johnson can't hold it cleanly. McPherson, good body
well
work.
Well done by experienced player McPherson.
Burrows in, tunnels in.
Line just not quite as strong as what Monkhorst is.
Well, they're wasting valuable time, Footscray. They know that. They don't know there's still a minute and a half remaining. Monkhorst would want to twist it
over. Oh, that's a great kick. That is a shocker. That is a shocker.
Now, any score, but by Wind or by the...
By Wind. Look at the way he did this. You can't afford to do that.
Now, there was a bad run from Scotty.
Oh, can't, you've got to use your body. And it's good to see the umpires penalising it.
Well, pressure on Monkhorst.
It's a frustration. Monkhorst is just too strong.
Any score would make it level. If he kicks the goal, Collingwood are in front for the first time today. 45 metres out. Rory's missed the goal. It. Scores a level. Damien Monkhorst, his first score of the afternoon. And we've got 43 seconds left in the match. Will it be a draw?
Well, I think I'd go a little short here, Pete, on this kick-in. He's been predictable and going long.
Cameron to kick, well, he goes short, all right. Runs it out now from left back pocket.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, great attempt at smother down there by James, but he couldn't quite get it on the half volley. West looks for a holding the ball decision. There's none there, and it's going to be a bounce. Nathan Buckley telling him with a few pieces of home truths. A bounce. Collingwood still favoured. James tries to make something out of nothing, which he did. Good effort by the
young Brown.
Brown. Oh. Can't twist it through for a minor score. It's out of bounds. The clock has stopped.
Gee, that was
13 seconds to go.
Fantastic effort by Brown, running with a flight of the ball. A real captain's effort. Now this ball's got to go back towards the boundary line for Footscray and over the back.
Clock
into
starts again.
Collingwood.
Wine gets rid of his opponent. Looks like a draw. 7 seconds. Cameron. The clock stopped again. 4 seconds. So it will be a draw. Unless a miracle happens here, or there's a free kick downfield and you couldn't see that happening.
Or a Rob Andrew drop goal.
Wind and Monkhorst. They do battle. James, Wild. There's the siren, it's a draw.
Amazing. Footscray led by 35 points in the last quarter, but Collingwood had the last 9 scoring shots to snatch their second draw of the season. Grant kicked 3 goals for the Pies, Rocker kicked 4 and Brereton kicked 2. One of them controversially. A replay will show it was actually a behind.
This is tragically immature.
Have a blast.
I thought he said soccer.
With hey hey.